Then lastly, we'll ask you to rank the three milks with all of the information that you learned today. So rank one being the milk that you would purchase. And so rank one, two, and three. Which one would you purchase first, second, and third?